Google's mobile Aloha is storming the world of AI robotics. While you may think it is only a humanoid, it stands out as an open-source marvel. With accessible hardware and open-source machine learning algorithms, it extends an invitation to AI robots enthusiasts. The big question, how does it compare to other humanoid robots? Towards the end of this video, we will answer this question. So join us as we explore Google's mobile Aloha and uncover its potential. Fueling this breakthrough are three remarkable minds, Zipeng Fu and Tony Z Zhao, two Stanford Robotics PhD students and Google DeepMind researchers, and Chelsea Finn, a Stanford CS faculty and Google DeepMind scientist. Together, they combine expertise in robotics, artificial intelligence, and practical applications. The project also taps into the knowledge of researchers from Berkeley University and Meta, forging a synergy that unites leading-edge research with real-world applications. This collaboration broadens Google DeepMind's Aloha system, underscoring the importance of mobility and agility in robotic learning. Mobile Aloha transcends the ordinary, emerging as a bimanual mobile manipulation marvel that combines the skill of human-like arms with the mobility of a cutting-edge base named Tracer. Originally crafted for warehouse efficiency, Tracer has been adapted to effortlessly navigate various environments. This game-changing mobile base, distinguished by its speed and load handling abilities, empowers mobile Aloha to tackle diverse tasks across homes and industrial spaces. What truly distinguishes mobile Aloha is its dynamic interaction with surroundings. Equipped with precise arms and visual input from a set of cameras, the robot operates with finesse. The sensory systems create a vital feedback loop, facilitating real-time adjustments based on received data. With its self-contained battery and onboard computing resources, mobile Aloha ensures autonomy in decision-making and execution, a crucial element for real-time tasks. Now, let's explore the three control modes that mobile Aloha supports, catering to diverse applications and advantages. In autonomous mode, mobile Aloha operates independently, relying on pre-programmed algorithms and learning from past demonstrations. This allows it to autonomously complete complex mobile manipulation tasks. The VR teleoperation mode empowers a human operator to remotely control mobile Aloha using virtual reality or VR technology. This provides an immersive and intuitive control experience. Finally, the standard teleoperation mode allows direct remote control through conventional interfaces like joysticks. This mode is part of the whole-body teleoperation system that mobile Aloha uses for data collection. These modes make mobile Aloha a versatile system, capable of performing a wide range of tasks. Now, let's dive into mobile Aloha's exceptional ability to imitate mobile manipulation tasks, particularly those that are bimanual and demand whole-body control. This is the heart of this innovation. Mobile Aloha is more than just a robot that moves objects around on a table. It's designed to move at speeds similar to a human walking. This ability is essential for tasks that require the robot to navigate different environments or move alongside humans in a smooth and natural manner. Stability is a key focus, particularly for a versatile system like mobile Aloha that handles a variety of tasks involving different movements and weights. While the original Aloha was proficient at tasks limited to a table, mobile Aloha takes a significant step forward by controlling its entire body. This improvement allows it to take on tasks that require movement and interaction with the environment. Now, let's break down the physical aspects. Mobile Aloha is an enhancement of the existing Aloha system, with a focus on mobility and adaptability. It features a cost-effective setup that allows for bimanual teleoperation, extending its capabilities beyond simple tabletop tasks. The system is designed to control not just the arms, but the entire body. The robot moves at a speed of about 1.42 meters per second, roughly 3.2 miles per hour. To achieve this mobility speed, the team incorporated a 1.26 kilowatt per hour battery into the base of the robot. This battery, which weighs about 30 pounds, not only powers the system, but also acts as a counterbalance. This design prevents the robot from tipping over during maneuvers, ensuring stability even when performing dynamic tasks. Mobile Aloha is not just a robot, it's a learner. It uses advanced sensors to watch human operators perform tasks, recording their actions and the subtle details of their movements. This data forms the basis of the robot's learning process. The learning process involves three steps: imitation learning, supervised behavior cloning, and co-training using two sets of data. Imitation learning is a key part of mobile Aloha's learning phase. This involves the robot learning how experts perform tasks. This method is especially effective for tasks requiring high efficiency and coordination, such as cooking. In the next learning step, behavioral cloning maps observations to actions. Mobile Aloha leverages an advanced behavioral cloning learning such as incorporating history with various architectures, new training objectives, model regularization, and data pre-processing. Finally, co-training involves Mobile Aloha learning from two different sets of data. The first set teaches tasks that require the use of hands in a fixed location, while the second set involves tasks that require movement around a space. By learning from both sets of data, Mobile Aloha becomes skilled at tasks requiring both hand coordination and mobility. This enhances its ability to perform complex, multi-step tasks like cooking a complete meal. This tri-stage learning process elevates Mobile Aloha's capability, enabling it to genuinely comprehend and emulate human actions. It meticulously captures the subtle nuances inherent in human movement and interaction with the environment, and reproduces these actions with finesse. The research team's experiments offer compelling evidence of the efficacy of this learning process. To illustrate, by testing 50 demonstrations for each task, the team showed that co-training enhances success rates by an impressive 90%. This translates to Mobile Aloha autonomously mastering complex mobile manipulation tasks such as intricately preparing and serving a dish of shrimp, swiftly opening a two-door wall cabinet to store cooking pots, summoning and entering an elevator, and delicately rinsing a used pan under a kitchen faucet. These results underscore the transformative impact of the learning process on Mobile Aloha's proficiency in executing a diverse range of real-world tasks. Mobile Aloha autonomously demonstrates a mastery of various challenging mobile manipulation tasks, showcasing exceptional skill in robotics. Take, for instance, its cooking abilities, impressively creating a three-course meal independently. From breaking eggs and mincing garlic to pouring liquids, unpacking vegetables, and flipping chicken in a frying pan, the robot's precise movements mark a substantial leap forward, from simple repetitive actions to complex and nuanced maneuvers. In housekeeping, Mobile Aloha excels, integrating into household chores with efficiency and precision. Tasks ranging from watering plants, using a vacuum cleaner, loading and unloading a dishwasher, retrieving drinks from the refrigerator, opening doors, to operating washing machines, showcases its adaptability in diverse domestic environments. The robot's advanced navigation capabilities are equally impressive. Navigating elevators, overcoming small obstacles, and handling slopes highlight its adaptability in different environments. The unique two-claw structure, similar to a crab, challenges traditional humanoid robot anatomy, proving that effective interaction with the environment can take diverse forms. Now, let's compare Mobile Aloha with other humanoid robots like Apollo and Optimus Gen 2. While Apollo is designed to address labor shortages in warehouses, carrying up to 55 pounds and enduring a 22-hour workday, Mobile Aloha focuses on practical, affordable solutions for home use. Its cost-effective nature, priced at around $32,000, is a significant advantage over high-end robots that can cost up to $200,000. Optimus Gen 2 offers a humanoid experience with its walking human design, yet its high-end design and potentially hefty price tag raise affordability concerns. Mobile Aloha, with its emphasis on open-source sharing and practical functionality, prioritizes getting tasks done effectively without sacrificing affordability. Mobile Aloha stands out with uncommon dexterity and coordination in robotic systems. Notable autonomy in operation, along with efficient learning through imitation learning and co-training, sets it apart. This learning efficiency enables quick adaptation to new tasks with fewer demonstrations compared to robots requiring extensive programming or training datasets. The development of Mobile Aloha marks a significant leap in robotic technology thanks to its sophisticated AI methodologies. Its lower cost democratizes advanced robotic technology, benefiting smaller research groups, educational institutions, and businesses previously unable to afford such systems. Looking ahead, the researchers acknowledge the need for continuous improvement. Future iterations aim to address size constraints, enhance learning capabilities, and extend the range of arm movements. This extension is crucial for tasks requiring reaching high or low, such as using an oven. While Mobile Aloha excels at learning from expert demonstrations, the next frontier involves learning from various examples, including less perfect ones, making it more adaptable to real-world intricacies where human input may not be as precise. There's more to explore beyond this video, so check the description box below to access the scientific article published by Aloha's team. You'll also find the link to exclusive videos where you can witness the robot's capabilities in action. If you enjoyed this video, give it a thumbs up and don't forget to hit that subscribe button to stay connected with the latest AI breakthroughs.